Okay, it's rolling.
I'm really excited for meet day today. I'm really excited to throw for the environment, how it's gonna be, and I think it's gonna be a great day.
Is it recording right now? Is it
wait,
recording?
Let me, wait.
Say hi.
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 Ava, say hi.
Hey.
How many alarms?
Morning. It's meet day. It's
really early for me.
Well, I was getting nervous.
You know, I didn't turn to see my head.
Just Emily?
Wait, hi.
That's Heather and Emily.
It doesn't work with my fucking massive paws.
We're taking the implements out to the bus.
Come with us.
Let's go.
Come on, Vlog.
Let's go.
Huh?
You do your hair all yourself.
Yeah, but I was like half asleep, so I think I need to get out.
Bro.
Get in, Saya.
I'm gonna get Maddie's chair.
Yeah.
No, like.
Really?
This is good. This is good. Did you get her in the shower?
Do you guys want to know what I packed in my bag? Because I had a really bad poop last night.
Let's do.
Hemorrhoid cream.
Fake it bits.
It's in my bag. It's in my bag.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Right now,
we're going to Bucknell University
for the Bison opener. Yeah.
Can you see me?
I don't know. I'm not going to do much on the bus because it's dark. Look how foggy it is.
Sir Foggy.
Say hi, Chloe.
What it?
What is it? Wait, what's your name again?
Brunhilda.
Yeah.
Brunhilda.
Right now we're taking the implements over to get them weighed. There's the sprinters right there. Love that man. Update. How'd we do?
Pretty okay. We're happy with our progress.
How'd we do?
Pretty decent.
How'd you do?
Great, I think.
Ooh, it was.
Are you keeping your shoes on?
Decent. Okay, we'll say that. Good first day back. Done with weight. I don't even know if it's on me right now. It is? Now, shot time after the men.
Hi, guys.
Yes, I'm back.
It's your crew. Saya is going to be throwing her first rotational shot put today,
and
it's
going to
be really exciting.
Don't.
This is Coach B's scout.
Oh.
Anyways, hello.
You're a new guy.
I need your opinion on a piece. Is the hot dog a sandwich?
No.
Thank you for that incredible piece of information.
Wag.
Okay, so here's, my name's Maddie Downs, and this is my story. So today's meet day, right? And I haven't pooped. And normally I poop in the morning, and I poop so that I can, like, feel light, you know, whatever. And I think that's why I did bad in shot today, because I felt weighed down. Anyways, I just pooped for a while, and it was really nice, and it was really good. And then a woman walked immediately into that stall, and there were other stalls, and I was like, ma'am, why would you go in there? Anyways, that's my story.
These are the victims.
I failed today.
No, you didn't.
I meant foul.
Falling is not equivalent to failing.
Just kidding. I meant fail.
You know, I've also done that.
I think everyone here has done that.
I pissed myself one time. I was throwing at Myrtle Beach, right? And I accidentally fell. It was the first time I was ever throwing hammer, and I fell. The hammer ball came off, and then I fell on the ground, and I fell so hard that it pushed the pee out of me.
Flashback.
Let's go, Mads.
football.
So yeah, that's my story. She wasn't there, but she heard about it. Everybody heard about it. Anyways.
Yours literally smells so much worse. Anyways, there's a hater over there. We just threw shot. I like forget what I was gonna say. It went okay. We're gonna go talk to the other girls. There they are. How'd you guys do? How'd you do?
Good.
You got PR, right?
PR and qualified for CSAC.
You qualified?
Yeah.
Hey, let's go. How'd you do?
Okay?
Yeah. Understandable. You're a good photographer?
Yes.
That's amazing. Good pictures. Hey guys, how'd you guys do?
I didn't run yet. Just did my warm up, but
I'm gonna put
my booty huggers on and put my spikes on and go and race.
You ran.
Yes.
How'd you guys do?
So good.
So good?
Really good.
Hey, PR?
Yes, yep. PR.
Hey, let's go. How'd you do?
Slay.
Good?
Yeah.
PR?
For indoor, yeah.
Hey! I have to go find my friend, but she's all the way over there, and I don't know how to get over there. Not that good. Shot? It's just a long story with shot. I was like...
Okay.
Eh,
you were
eh,
close,
eh.
though. You were really close.
I know, I just... Whatever. Do you guys want to say what's up to the vlog?
Yeah, what up?
What's up to the vlog?
I'm going to say some boy Craig.
Say your name and occupation.
Yo,
your
my boy. My name's Craig's. I high jump.
See your boy, Akil. I'm an asshole.
Yeah.
Okay.
I was looking my mouth.
Claire,
I ran the 300 for the first time. It was a lot of fun. 10 out of 10. Would do again, but I did throw up.
Oh, you did.
Okay.
I knew you did. Wait, was it before or after you came by throws and I just pumped you?
Right after.
I knew it. I told Coach Bella, she looks so crazy
I did pretty good in the hurdles. Not as fast as I thought, but close to my PR. And I had a very good start, which is what I'm working on. Also, the 300 hurt, but it felt good.
Sometimes it just doesn't.
Hello, my name is Sarah Hessler. I'm a thrower with my wife Chloe here. Actually, Chloe proposed to me today, so she's my wife.
I'm writing my silly little paper right now. See, I got the dual screen going.
I don't think Coach B likes us very much, but that's okay.